The NOC Kenya headquarters along Mombasa Road and Athletics Kenya at Riadha House both remained deserted for most of the day. The action had relocated to Kasarani, where all athletic stakeholders, including government officials, huddled in a crisis meeting. After about an hour, the athletes were called in. Captain David Rudisha and Vice-Captain Pamela Jelimo led their star-studded team into yet another private meeting, the bone of contention no longer a secret.
I think it was a question of misunderstanding, because what we came to understand is that a section of sports administrators, they wanted the team to go to Bedford City, whereas the NOC and the government had settled on Bristol.
The dialogue yielded the much-needed consensus. The athletes will no longer be forced to travel to Bristol and then onward to London on the 22nd of July.
We have made some minor amendment in this, in that. There will be those who will not be able to leave on the 22nd because of their training program. They have seen it fit that they would like to come a little later. So we have agreed together that there will be those who will be coming maybe 4 days late.
These people, they can allow us. We proceed until the final day. We will depart from here to London. So if there is any other issue, our issue is just only to train. We don't want to hear again about such a thing, so traveling issues.
Kenya is bigger than everybody else. Kenya is bigger than officials. Kenya is bigger than the athlete.
Just like peaceful waters, Team Kenya's preparation for the London Olympics was meant to be serene and tranquil. Unfortunately, what has been witnessed is very different, leaving one with the question, could this possibly affect the team's performance in London? And if so, who will bear the blame?
Hiyo si kitu ya kusumbua watu wala kuchenje wakimbiaji. Wakimbiaji wako sawa na siwaoni kama kulikuwa na shida hapo mbeleni.
Kenyans are now looking forward to the start of the Olympic Games with much anticipation. For Citizen Live at 9, I'm Waihiga Mwaura.